Hi friends. This video is about how to change laptop display panel. Please don't forget to like this video. Let's start to change. Remove battery from laptop. Start to remove every screws. After that, unplug RAM, Wi-Fi adapter, hard drive and CD-ROM. Now remove keyboard and unplug it. After that, unplug the ribbon cables from motherboard and remove the screws from the panel. Now open the touchpad panel. After that, unplug the display cable from motherboard and remove the holding screws. Now remove screws from panel and dismantle it. My panel was broken in two pieces. Remove the hinge screws from panel. Now unplug the display cable. Here is my new panel. I bought this from online store. Apply the aluminium sheet, which you can use it from the old panel. Now remove the hinges from the display and replace it with new hinges. You can also use the old hinges if it's in good condition. Now plug the cable in display and attach the front panel. Now let's start to place the display hinge and screw it. After that, insert every cable in motherboard. Now place the touchpad panel. Screw it with motherboard and plug the cables. Now place the screws and insert the RAM, Wi-Fi adapter, CD-ROM, and hard drive. That's all, friend. Please subscribe my channel.